Probably three principles that underpinned our approach to technology. One is to make sure that the staff were trained. You have the technology, you have the machines, you have the network, you get the interactive whiteboards, you have the projectors. But without decent staff who push this forward, who also share the vision, we would never have got to the point at which we've, got to today. Two was to ensure that we integrated the management information system with, if you like, the curriculum side. And the last principle was actually to make sure that the school was properly networked and accessible, for all. The other thing that I did make absolutely certain about, and that was that we had a refresh policy. I think the worst thing that you can do is to fall behind, the need to really make sure that the equipment is up to date. So the budget needs to support the vision. If it doesn't support the vision, then there's no vision.